I forgot to put the next one.
So it's really hard getting my students as tall, so that's why I'm struggling. Like, they'll go out with these
kids, yeah,
and it's older than what it is. And if you just, and then 4 years old, you should have the outsourced student, like the things that you can. And I can have a job there, I can have a big family as well, then they can have a central head there, they can be raising the ball, so you're not going out. And it's every little bit until the rest of the day, and that's just the cherry on top of it. And I just, I've had dreams where I'm just like smart and sort of silly, and I'm like, oh my god, what if I actually do that in real life? It's like, oh, whatever.
Is that
a race
course? I don't know.
Yeah.
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 She gets tired, that's the shit's words. I'm sat down, it's like, I'm not so free to go to sleep. Once she's asleep,
what am I making?
I think I need to do that, you know. have that, the kind of people that have the dirt bike class.
No, but then it's the scrappiness of bike and stuff, so it's a bit of a...
And the dirt bike that, just they are around the perfect one.
She's just definitely from scrapping. Don't help each other out, we're both scrapping each other.
When it did come to Sunday school, where's this coming?